And historians will call them close friends, besties, roommates, colleagues, anything but lovers, sidekicks, fans.